Hey beautiful people, how are you all doing today? Hope you all are fantastic and hope you all are having an amazing week. I hope you had an awesome Valentine's Day weekend, and that doesn't matter whether or not you're single or in a relationship. I just hope you had a great weekend. Well, of course this is just a pregnancy update. So, what's been going on with me and the baby so far? I went to see my OB, yesterday, and so I met with her, and you know, we did the usual, asking me my medical history, and talked about, remember I told you I had to go see her for the bicornuate uterus, but she said it looks like everything is fine, and I don't have anything to worry about, and so, of course, now I have to go and see her every 2 weeks, because I'm getting closer to my due date, and like, guys, I'm nervous. I go between like excitement and then like moments of like panic and like, oh my god, what am I gonna do? Yeah, but I gotta remember to take it one day at a time. Give myself some time to like prepare. I don't have that much time, but. Oh, and I completely forgot to let you guys know. I passed my glucose test, so yay, no gestational diabetes. I'm excited, so that's good news. Everything that I've been worried about is just not happening. So I'm grateful that this pregnancy has been just a blessing in so many different ways. I'm happy and I'm grateful that my mom is going to be able to be by, so I'll have more support, and hubby gets to take paternity leave, but he only gets 2 weeks, which is fine, so I'm excited. I'm excited about that, and I'm excited about being so close to meeting our little person. And so, of course, I know I haven't been really explicit about what I'm having, a boy or a girl, and I'm not going to do, like, this is basically my, you know, gender reveal. As you can see, I'm wearing pink. Pink makeup, pink lipstick, pink shirt. I know, really cheesy, but we're having a girl. And so, of course, I've been shopping for a few items, and we went out with her grandma yesterday. And of course, like, I can't stop shopping. So we went out yesterday and I bought a few more items for her, and I'm really excited. So, I was happy because there wasn't a lot of stuff that, you know, was like, you know, about dad. It was always about baby and mama, or baby and grandma, or baby and grandparents. So here, I've got this cute little long sleeve shirt that says Daddy Loves Me, and some pants. And then I like this one. This one says, of course I'm fat, have you seen my mommy? This one says, styled by daddy. Just kidding, mom dressed me. Of course, her dad picked that up for her. It says, I love daddy. And then this one. So obviously, these are not newborn items. But because they grow fast, I figured to get them just a little bit bigger so that she can grow into them. And it was 16 degrees yesterday. And that's unusually warm for February. But I picked up a jacket anyway, and I thought it was the most adorable thing ever. Look at this jacket. Is this not the cutest, most adorable thing you've seen? It's so cute. I love it. And she also has a denim jacket. I love this jacket, it's so cute. And I got this sweater. So these items I got that I just showed you, the jackets and sweaters, I got these from Baby Gap. And I've always liked Baby Gap. I've always liked Baby Gap because I like their clothing for kids. And I've always shopped there, not for myself obviously, but for friends and family members who are having babies. I've always liked to buy things. But one thing I couldn't find that I was looking for, like the most basic item you could have in a baby's wardrobe, you know those little vests that they put underneath their like their onesies or their baby clothes? Or like those like little diaper shirts. I guess vests or diaper shirts. That's what they call them. I couldn't find them. It was so hard to find a lot of them. Or they used to come in packages. And if we did find them, there was like one for like 12 bucks or something like that. And I'm just, it's weird. When I was shopping for other people's children, I was always able to find them. And now that I want something for my child, I can't seem to find them. So if anybody knows where I can find a whole bunch of like diaper shirts or vests, please, please let me know. Leave a comment below. Okay, so that's that for the shopping. Now for okay, so that's basically it. That's all that I bought. And so far, this week I am 29 weeks. I'll be 30 weeks real soon. So that means she's really on her way. I'm just gonna show you guys a belly shot really quick. I also want to show you some like jackets that I got. I bought this jacket yesterday, even though it was really hot. It was 16 degrees yesterday, and that's unusually warm for February. But I picked up a jacket anyway, and I thought it was the most adorable thing ever. Look at this jacket. Is this not the cutest, most adorable thing you've seen? It's so cute. I love it. She also has a denim jacket. I love this jacket, it's so cute. And I got this sweater. So these items I got that I just showed you, the jackets and sweaters, I got these from Baby Gap. And I've always liked Baby Gap. I've always liked Baby Gap because I like their clothing for kids. And I've always shopped there, not for myself obviously, but for friends and family members who are having babies. I've always liked to buy things. But one thing I couldn't find that I was looking for, like the most basic item you could have in a baby's wardrobe. You know those little vests that they put underneath their like their onesies or their like their baby clothes? I guess vests or diaper shirts, that's what they call them. I couldn't find them. It was so hard to find a lot of them. Or they used to come in packages. And if we did find them, there was like one for like 12 bucks or something like that. And I'm just, it's weird. When I was shopping for other people's children, I was always able to find them. And now that I want something for my child, I can't seem to find them. So if anybody knows where I can find a whole bunch of like diaper shirts or vests, please, please let me know. Leave a comment below. So far, this week I am 29 weeks. I'll be 30 weeks real soon. So that means she's really on her way. I'm just going to show you guys a belly shot really quick. Well, that's basically it, and of course, that's just a really short update with what's happening. Short update with what's happening. I have like the hospital that I'm going to give birth in, and yeah, so basically just now have to pick up a few more items and just get myself ready for like the roller coaster ride that's parenting. Exciting and scary all at the same time. That's it for me, guys. Hope you all are doing amazing. I will see you guys in another video. And of course, I'm going to do a third trimester recap video, of course. I don't know when, but I'm going to make sure it's done for you guys. So anyways, thanks a lot for watching. Thanks for visiting my channel. And thanks for your support. I appreciate you all. And I appreciate like your comments and feedback. That's probably my favorite part about being a YouTuber, like engaging with my viewers and subscribers. That's like the best part about YouTube. Nothing else is as exciting as that. And meeting many wonderful people. So anyways, hope you all are having an amazing week. I will see you guys in my next video. Stay blessed.